Thanks, Bob. You oddly enough look like Bob, except that you're more balding, so a mixture of Bob and Wade.